seconds on the clock. Tell me, how many beers the average man could drink before having to use the restroom?
Three.
Name something you think of when you hear the word beer.
Juice.
Name a specific food that comes with different toppings.
Cake.
Name an occupation in which you would go on duty.
Military.
Tell me the holiday when you put on the most pounds.
Christmas.
Tell me how many beers an average man can drink before having to use the restroom. You said three. Survey said. Name something you think of when you hear the word beetle. You said beetle juice. Survey said. Name a specific food that comes with different toppings. You said cake. Survey said. Occupation in which you would go on duty. You said military. Survey said. Tell me the holiday when you put on the most pounds. You said Christmas. Survey said. Man, let's put some money in that car. Ready?
Yes.
All right, let's remind everybody Bob's answer. 5 seconds on the clock, please. Come on, Rick. Tell me how many beers the average man could drink before having to use the restroom.
Five.
Name something you think of when you hear the word beer. Name a specific food that comes with different toppings. In which you would go on duty.
Pass.
You tell me the holiday you put on the most pounds.
Thanksgiving.
Name an occupation you would go on duty.
Military.
Yeah.
Guard.
Tell me how many beers an average man could drink before having to use the restroom. You said damn near 6-pack. Survey said.
Four
was the number one answer. Name something you think of when you hear the word beetle. You said rock group. Survey said.
All right.
Music. The band Beatles was the number one answer. It's good. We need 34 points. Name a specific food that comes with different toppings. What are y'all talking about? You said spaghetti. What? Survey said.
Oh,
number one answer?
Pizza.
Thank you. Pizza. Name an occupation in which you would go on to. You said a guard. Survey said. Police officer was number one. We're 27 points away. Tell me the holiday you put on the most pounds. You said Thanksgiving. Survey said.